Good evening, I'm the Big Craigo, and tonight we're going to be playing some Diablo. Last Dance, it's pretty much the end of the season. So I'm keen as a jelly bean just to say goodbye to this season, start afresh on the new season, see what we can do. If you're keen as a jelly bean to come and check out, I stream Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays, 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. Mondays and Fridays I do Magic, Mondays I do Magic, Wednesdays I do Diablo, Fridays is up to what's going on in the world. So regardless, tonight we're playing Diablo. Couple of things just to point out, do have a YouTube channel, do have a Facebook page, also have a Discord. So if you're keen to sort of hang out, have a chat, feel free. If you're a follower or a subscriber to the Twitch channel, hey, Mr. Todd, had a few audio issues to kick off with, mate, so apologies for the delay in getting started. I was just saying, if you're keen to come and hang out on Twitch and you're a follower or a subscriber, you unlock additional access on the Discord. Do you have a voice to go with those? Those what? Also, I'm driving. Chat soon. I don't know what you're saying, Todd. You'll have to explain to me, mate. I understand that you're driving, but do you have a voice to go with those what? Let me know if you can hear me, Todd. I've had a few audio issues this evening, I should say. So I'm trying to get it all sorted and you've confused me by your comments. All right, so if we have a look at what the challenges are, I'd really like to finish these, but I don't think it's likely. You can hear me? Thanks, Todd, appreciate it, buddy. Finish a level 70 Nephilim Riss on Torment 12 difficulty within 6 minutes. Wow, okay. Let's see how we go, I guess. Torment 12 difficulty. I need to go out of here and I need to exit this. Yeah, my voice is a bit trashed at the moment, dude. Unfortunately, but you know, what are you gonna do? My voice has been playing up for a few days. All right, so we're back in here. View details. Yeah, cool. Game settings, this is what I wanted. 12, let's do it. Save and close. Start game. Okay, so now go to Destroyer, finish a level 70 Nephilim Wrist on 12, yeah, okay, good luck. Torment 15, Jesus. Let's try just a regular rift at this point. I'll turn that music down a little bit, I think. It's pretty loud. hopefully that's still able to be heard. All right, let's do it. Oh, this is a lot harder.
Decay and rot.
Oh, oh, I'm not gonna lie to ya, this is a little bit freaky deaky.
I must wait.
All right.
That needs to recharge.
This is a whole different level of crazy. I think this torment level is a little bit outside of my ability. Wowie, wow, wow. Uh-oh. Just to give you the heads up, boys and girls, I'm getting poleaxe left, right, and center. And when I'm hitting stuff, they're just going, yeah, yeah, whatever. Good on you, Craig. Like that. Ha ha! Oh, run away! Fall back to Minas Tirith.
That needs to recharge.
Needs to recharge. Holy dooly, look at this. Look at this. Oh, that was a bit crazy. There is no room. All right. I'm going back to town. So basically my goal is to finish this without dying. Sorry, finish this. I don't think I'm gonna die again, guaranteed. Yeah. Hi town, you're the best town. You're safe here. That's not bad. Go over to old mate here. 25 grand to fix my stuff. Salvage all of that, salvage all of that. Have a look at this. So what do you get? Ooh. Some new gubbins. Weapon can go there. What is this? Nice. Go there. Another helm. So go there for now. Thunderborn's vigor. A belt. There's some belts down there. Oh, I got one of those already. Put that there for now. Crazy hammer. Ooh, a ring. A set ring, guys. We've got a set ring. Kind of cool. Let's find out. There we go. That go there for now. Go to the gemstones. That lives here. That lives here. This lives here. Okay. We go back now and try not to die anymore. Pick up this. Pick up these. Don't need that. Pretty scary stuff, guys. I'm not gonna worry about that this 1 second. Let me do this stuff first. Now, grab this and then we go. There's a lot of stuff in this game that I'm still trying to get my head around, that's for sure. And part of what I'm struggling with is how I should be building a character that won't, see what I mean? Like, that won't die in a strong breeze like that. Oh.
I must wait.
Trick to this game is not dying. That's the trick. Just so you know. I know it's heaps different to every other game, but this particular one, not dying is important. Oh my god. Right, I can't keep doing this. It's just too much. It's too much for my little character. He keeps deading. 35 grand in repairs. Alright. So what is this? Black hand key. It's a wand for a wizard. Harry Potter. Down here. Put that there. Back into my main Resetuel. Alright, let's go over to Captain McGemton. And we'll combine to get some gems. We've got the gold for it, so we might as well. Let's make some flawless topi. I don't know what the plural of it is. Ooh, some royals. I like it. Royal topaz. And one flawless royal topaz. Nice. Rubies. Ruby McDoobies. There we go. Imperial rubies, royal rubies. Let's see if we can get. We do get that one. Okay. We're making a bunch of cool gemstones. I'm not quite sure what use they're going to be, but we'll find out. Diamonds, because diamonds are a girl's best friend. How many of these can we make? Four. Only one royal to a flawless diamond. Here we go. Nice. And finally, amethysts. Six amethysts. Becoming more. Becoming five. Royal rubies can become two. And that doesn't translate any further. All right. Goes there. This goes here. Goes there. That definitely used up a fair few of our gem stones. That's for sure. For sure. But that's okay. All right. Exit Diablo. And then go back in to play Diablo, but I'm gonna reduce the torment level because I'm getting spanked. And not in a good way. Let me tell you. Nice. So that worked. and game settings. Change this. Go 10. Go 10. And then we'll start the game and go back to what we were doing. How was your day today, Todd? Hopefully it was good. Nice and busy. All right, let's try that again. Actually, before we do that,
don't be shy.
Let's buy some rings.
See you soon.
What? That is too expensive.
Didn't know I had that ring.
Okay, so I just bought a bunch of ring gears. Very busy. Nice. Where are you driving to, Todd? Are you driving to Margs, or are you just driving back to your folks' place, or what are you doing? Where are you going to? All right, let's see if we can at least stand toe to toe with the baddies. Are you gonna jump on and play?
That needs to reach.
Or have you got other things you need to do?
That needs to recharge.
No worries, dude. Wow. Yes. Yes, I think that your character would level up very quickly, which is why I'm encouraging you. But if you got other plans, you got other plans. It's all good. trying to find out if I can. Get some coolness, but at the moment all I'm doing is fighting against basic goats. I think the thing we need to do next season, Todd, is get you to get all of the cool stuff in the season, like the pet and all that stuff. Because you just need to go channel 1 through 4 to get this, which we could knock out pretty quickly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I need to do the 4 chapters. So where's the, oh, well, I did not see that before. Ah. And I wasn't watching where I was going.
Give it more time.
Oh yeah. Bish, bish, bish. Just sort of push your way through. Nice. You'd be mad not to like this game, eh? It's a lot of fun. Where you going for dinner, Toddles? What else could there be? More goats. Nope, okay. It's kind of weird that this is taking us so long. But it's just because the little goats everywhere are not very strong. So you got to kill a billion of them. Dead horse, as you do. Arcane Rift. Nice.
Give it more time.
We're not seeing quite as many set items, but we're not also dying every other bloody combat too. As a fella that needs some attention. Ah! Nothing better than an exploding goblin. And that's not a euphemism.
That is not possible.
go. I just basically want to try and get as high as level as many levels as I can. I was going to say as high as possible, but that's going to open up some interesting conversations. I want to get up, go as high as I can in the level front. And because in the next, either today or tomorrow, the season is resetting. Maybe tomorrow or the next day, whatever it is. It's very soon anyway. And so I'll be starting afresh. I'm wondering what character I should build first. What does everyone think I should build first? Finally. We get there. Nice. Alright, so that's that one finished. That rift is completed. Head back to town. Go and identify our gubbins. So we got... what do we get? We got a belt, a ring. Oh, some ancient legendary boots. Nice. Let's go over here. Fix our equipment. Axe that. Oh, we got a bit more than I thought we did, actually. Cool. Back to our... area here. Ooh, look out. What? Why do I not have my good boots on? I'm wondering why I wasn't doing damage. Because I bloody accidentally changed my my boots. Like a nincompoop. So I didn't have my full set on. Whoops. Big whoops. Okay, so they can go over here somewhere. Let me look. Yeah. They can go here for now. Nah. Do we have these ones? No. Okay. Got these ones? Yes, we do. Let's see if these, which one of these is better? Okay. Do I have that ring? Rookie mistake. Yes, I was wondering why I didn't feel like I was doing a huge or doing much damage by comparison. It's definitely a rookie mistake. Sorry, Todd, I let you down, buddy. Let you down. I know you look up to me. And I'll try harder. I'll be better. Okay.
It's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journey. You've got so much about your
what do I want to do now? I think I want to... I'm going to do another rift. I'm just going to do a regular rift. But this time with the correct boots on. So that I get the full set bonus. Rather than not the full set bonus. I was wondering why I was in Struggle Town. And take my bracelet off as well because I just realized it's hurting my wrist. All right.
These creatures won't go down easy.
Yeah, slightly different.
I must wait.
A little bit easier now that I don't have what I'm actually doing the damage I'm supposed to be versus not. I only shake my head. Doing our thing.
That is not possible.
Nothing else there. Let's keep boogalooing this way. Nice.
Give it no time. Your death nears.
Slightly different. Here we go, next level.
Give it no time. You is a fine corpse.
No. Just basically keep looking for the big bosses.
That is not possible.
Excuse me again. Yeah! Oh my golly gosh. Just keep bloody grinding away here. You get the Rift Guardian. So basically just keep bashing away and trying your hardest to get a... an opportunity to build up the elites. Okay, we'll head this way. Go back to town, empty out the old haversatchel, and then see if we can push some more. We get to pick up some more cool stuff, I guess. Yeah. What do we got here? Legendary two-handed sword. Okay. Get rid of gemstones. Let me have a look and see if we've already got one of those. Can't see one. Can't see that. 24-18. Yeah, okay, so. Cool beans. I'm going, whoa, look out. Go to, I'm gonna just sell these, I can't be bothered. All right. Go on, see old maybe. Oh no, that's right, we haven't finished it yet. Whoops. Okay.
Give it more time. The night embraces you. That is not possible.
Come on, give me some elites. There we go. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. That worked out all right. Okay, so now we finished that one. Let's go and see Almadia. Cool. Buy some rings.
I cannot afford that.
Puzzle ring. Nice. Don't need to ID anything. Puzzle rings are good. Cool. Puzzle rings there. The rest of these are gems. We can put them in there. And then go and sell everything off. If you were here, Todd, I would quite happily give you all of this stuff. It just doesn't fit with the sets I'm trying to build. Alright, here we go.
Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
Okay. Let's do it.
Wait.
Always hip, happy to get a Yeah, you would. Todd, you would be able to use these items. If we're playing the riffs and stuff together, we can change them between each other. Where are you going for your dinner, Todd? Yeah. Let's go this way for now. Hey. There he is. Over here. Pretty crazy. Okay. A single dead fellow. just keep walking around and hope that we find some bosses, some elites. Where are we going now? Which one are we in now? Ah, okay.
I must wait. This world can abide you no longer. Incredible feat. That needs to recharge.
Come on, let's find some elites. Come on now. Oh, see if we can get there, come on.
Your death nears.
More links, please. Nothing else exceptional in there for the moment, but that's all right. Go this way. Yeah. What's this one?
I must wait.
Oh yeah, cool. That'll be nice to catch up with your nan, mate. Anything special or just because? Oh, thanks for the whole follow, I appreciate it. Any tips for a new player? Well, I'm still learning, so My tips would be pick something you think's cool and party up with people that have more experience than you, and they will show you the trip, show you the ropes, as they say. How, when you say a new player, how long have you been playing for? Excuse me. All right, okay, really good. Great time to get started because there's a new season about to start. You understand how seasons work? Yeah, so a new one's about to start, so that's really cool. I can hear a treasure. There it is. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, so new season, which means there's new opportunities very soon, which is kind of cool. What class do you normally play? Have you picked a class that you like playing yet? Okay. Monks are good. I'm actually thinking about starting a monk class as my next one. Huh. What level monk, what level is your monk? Yeah. And have you been playing any Paragon stuff at the moment or not yet? Yeah, okay. What Paragon level are you? That's cool. It is good when people help you out to get set up. Yeah, so you know where to find it. It's just underneath your... So you've got your level 70 character and then just the top left-hand corner and then the blue numbers.
Your trial is complete.
Yeah, see, you're bigger than I am. You're more experienced than I am, my friend. Yeah, I get it. I get it. I get it, my friend. Yeah, I think for the new season, I'm either going to go Monk or Witch Doctor. I'm thinking Witch Doctor just because it looks cool. They just look different. So, but I haven't decided 100% yet. And it depends what everyone else wants to play. So what are my friends that I sometimes play with as well. But, you know, I'm not limited to only one, I guess, is the other way to look at that. Yeah. Well, if you're keen. Yeah, no worries. That was awesome. If you're keen, feel free to check on that. Click on the Discord. You can go and join there. And if you're looking for someone to play games and stuff with, I've only just started playing Diablo, but I'll be putting up things that I find that are interesting, builds, etc. Your option. Cool. Whereabouts are you based, by the way? Whereabouts do you live? Which country are you from? Are you from America, Australia? Whereabouts? Oh, okay, cool. Awesome. Well, thank you very much for swinging by. I appreciate it. And by all means, if you want to join the Discord, you're more than welcome to. We'll just be... I play Magic and do Diablo. Excuse me. So, yeah, that's what the Discord's all about. So I want to build a good, positive... not toxic community, so feel free.
Got some new goods. Better buy them before someone else does.
I'm thinking I'll do a couple of bounties and just build up some of those resources. Other side. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Bit of fun. Just keep bashing. My posse keeps running off and doing their own thing, which is cool. Eager little fellas. All right. The sun, the poor little sun.
Some spirits linger.
Cool. Next one, eh? Actually, hold on. Dole. I was going to go and get the key as well, but whatever. Free the villagers.
Give it more time.
I think I might have taken a little bit of damage then. We go. Ow.
This world can abide you no longer.
We'll walk up this way and see what happens. Just keep walking, looking for the third and final Templar or villager captured by the Templars. There he is. That was a bit scary. Nearly fell off my chair. What are we going to do? Kill 100 and go and bully this fella.
I must wait. I don't like the look of that. I like to think the world is safe, but now I must wait. The night embraces you.
Just need to how come Elsa was not allowed to have a balloon? Todd.
Decay and rot. That needs to recharge.
Did you hear, Todd? Did you hear the start of that joke?
I must wait.
All right, Todd. I got two jokes for you. First one is, how come Elsa wasn't given a balloon? Because she would let it go, let it go. So that's the first one. Okay. Hold on, let me. All right, let me walk down here. I got two jokes for you. First joke, how come Elsa wasn't allowed to have a balloon? Because she would let it go, let it go. That's the first one. Let me know that you got that, and I'll tell you the second one.
That needs to reach up. A grave beckon.
All right, next one.
Your death nears.
Next joke is... why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby? Because she was a little horse. Alright, we're gonna kill a spider now. Jeez. That was pretty tough. Did you get the second one, Todd? Not sure if you got the other one, Todd. Let me know. That's okay. Everyone's a critic. Tell Oscar that he needs to share his dinner with me. All right. Let's go and kill this big queen spider, hey? This way. That was nearly a critical error. Time to go on to the next spot. Festering Woods, eh? Okay, let's go and find this dude. I heard there's not room in this town for both of us.
That needs to recharge.
Oh, look out.
The grave beckons. That is not possible.
Oh. Another level. Nice. Keep pushing. What's over here? Sure, let's do this. That'll bring him to me, right? Pretty straightforward, really. Kill one more, eh? ID some stuff. Fix our stuff. Sell. Yeah. Ooh, what's that? What is this? Nice. I wonder what this is. Okay, I don't know what it does, but I thought it might have been a new pet. What is that? What is it called? Humbart Wessel. Okay. Humbart Wessel. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just reading what it is. So it is a pet. Okay, so I have no idea how I'm supposed to get it to become a pet. Anyway, whatever. I'll put it in there for now. Actually, I'll put it into here for now. Close this. Go on. Thank you. So that was the first bit of that. Let's see what we got. Kill. Cool. That. Go over here and then salvage this and salvage this. Cool. Misclick there. Alright. So we've done all of those. Let's go to Act 2 and do those. Keep walking and walking and walking. What's this game about, Craig? It's about walking. Kill all the enemies in the second level. Seems legit. Let's get to the second level, I guess. We go up, actually. Had a guess. This way. Seems good. Go here. All right, now we have to wipe everything out.
That needs to recharge.
Okay. I'd really like a lightning shrine. So we've got 9 more things to mortally challenge. The next one. Ancient waterway. Okay. Oh, that was pretty close. Man, I want some nice green set pieces or red set pieces, that'd be good too. Impressive that I missed the treasure chest there. Okay. So we go up here and around the corner. Actually, should we go this way first? Yes. I don't know if it's anything up here, but I'm gonna check. Some duties to mortally challenge. Nothing in there. Ante.
No.
Just no. Okay. All right. Now we scroll. Walk all the way back down here, and then go around the corner, and then go this way. I like me some golds. Next one. So that's that one. Go to the Oasai. See if we can keep pushing. So we're going to enter the tomb of Saladar. I'm just gonna walk this way and see if I can find it. I don't think that's it. Well, whatever I kill, Todd, I can actually raise them up. So, yeah. So to answer your question, it really depends what I kill. But, it's just basic duties that I can resurrect. Excuse me. Did Oscar save me some dinner or what? As well, Todd. So, up this way and to the left. Is where it's at. Maybe. Oh, a single hit from one of those duties killed me. So basically, Todd, the big trick, I reckon, is the more, the higher level I get to, the better my duties become. Because that means the monsters I'm fighting are better. Nearly there.
You make a fine corpse.
That is not possible.
The Tomb of Saladar.
I must wait.
Your that is death not possible. Nears.
The fools of the Trade Consortium are...
You missed that also, Oscar, with Evie and Muggs. Ah, that's nice. Very nice. Very cool.
Unable to get it open.
Okay, so we've cleared out that little bit. Go this way. Clear out that bit too now. Yes.
I'm unable to get it open.
So okay, so I've got to go behind me. Ah, of course. I fixed it.
I am overburdened.
Ah. One item. Alright. Okay, book first. Over to Old Mania. Fix my gear. Salvage my stuff that's not awesome. Back to this. Blind faith. Done. Belts. What belt is it? Harrington 475, 881, 5891, 5818. So this is better. Go here, get rid of the gems, and then go to grab that maybe and go to the next place to do some more bashing for goods. What's the time? 9 o'clock. Gonna kill three. Just basically keep as much as possible getting a bunch of duties aggroed. So,
your death nears.
76 of 100. I just heard, that's what I heard.
not possible.
What? Really? Last one. Alright, so what do I got to do here? That's not what I wanted. Okay. So, nope. All right, which way am I supposed to go, I wonder? Maybe what I need to do is go this way instead. It's gonna be close. Nah, missed it by 20. Okay. Let's go here along here. Let's see if we can get to the Sanctum of Blood. Sounds like a happy place. Excuse Excuse me. So we're getting close. Oh, here we go.
Don't tell me that you never suspected I was more than what I seemed. It was the only way that I could get close to you. Now, we're about to get much closer.
Yes. Done and dusted. Let's go back to the home camp thing. What am I trying to say? Base camp, hidden camp.
Well done, basket.
Nice. Itinerary. Ooh. Nicely done. Just gonna ID this stuff. And then after that, let's go over to old mate here, old Hedrig. Fix all our gear, salvage. Smoking. Oculus. Cloak of Deception, Gloves of Worship. Alte. Oculus. Excuse me. Okay. That's who I'm looking for. Yes, I finally got the one that I wanted. That is awesome. Very cool. Okay, so that can go in here. That can go in here. The gems can go where they belong. I need that one, and then I gotta find one of them. What? Okay, use this item and select an unsocketed weapon to add a socket. Okay. Close this.
That is not possible.
Oh no! So how do I add a socket to this? All right, well. Whoops. Okay, so that's Act 3 done. I'm just going to duck to the bathroom. I'll be back in un momento. Por favor. I'm back. let's kill some more naughty ones. One and two is done. Go to three.
Surely there is someone out there.
Oh, yes, buddy. All right, so we need to do that. All right. Okay, so, excuse me. I try not to pick up blue items anymore because they're not really worth the effort. But it is what it is.
Needs to recharge. That needs to recharge.
Oh my God, one hit and I was dead. Not ideal. Excuse me.
That needs to be charged. A grave beckon.
Hello? My partner, she was out the back. I didn't realize that, but she was knocking on this door.
That needs to recharge. Weakness consumes you.
Thank you. was pretty bad. Jeez. The old Mapsicle. Let's go somewhere else. I have to say, this is this part of this map, like just the castle part, is my least favorite. Just keep going, just keep going. There we go. Let's see if we can keep pushing forward. I'm just trying to find where this dude is. I'm looking forward to Friday as well, because we've got a can do some more drafts and stuff of the new magic set. Ooh, treasure chest. That's not what I'm looking for right now. Are you serious? I didn't even see that dude. Alright, now that I've got my crew back together, hopefully I can survive. I've got to get down to level 2.
Give it more time.
Okay, so now we've made it to level 2, it is time to destroy everything that's in here. So I'd like to get a socketed ring like the one that I just got. Because then I can put the gem in it that I want to put in.
That is not possible.
Alright. That was good. We just got there. So we got 1, 2, 3 done. We've got 2 more to do. Go to the depths.
I must wait.
Alright, so we just... Alright, last one for this particular act. Okay. Enter the heart of sin and then kill Asmodan. Seems legit. I just died again. I need to fix my armor and stuff considering I got smashed. Excuse me. All right. Salvage, salvage. Go over here. What have we got? Sword, sword. Phylactery and a helmet. Mempo of Twilight. It's like a samurai helmet. A legendary amulet, Eye of Eldritch. And some infernal machines of terror. Nice. Okay, let's go to That'll do for now. Seems all right. Heaps sketchy. Alright. Heart of Sin. Oh, before I do that. Oh, I can't leave here. Awesome. Less good. Okay. Bastion Stronghold. Excellent. Got our old mate here.
Your deeds should be rewarded. Please take this. Go to Westmarch if you are seeking.
Okay. Go and ID everything. Go and fix our stuff. Salvage what we need to salvage. Ancient legendary two-handed mace. Holy majeebus. Very cool. All right, we're going to chuck this gubbins in our stash. Yeah. Go here. Just do the gems. One last time, and I think that'll be the end of the stream. It'll be my bedtime. keep doing it. I do really enjoy Diablo because of just the community's really good. People are trying to help each other get higher level. Doesn't seem to be a huge amount of toxic people. So if you're keen on a new game, check it out. Would be my recommendation. This goes in here. Can go. There we go. All right, well, I guess a couple of things just to shout out. As I said before, if you were on earlier, would have heard me talk about, I stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Mondays, I do Magic the Gathering on Arena. Wednesdays, obviously today, I do Diablo. And then Fridays, it's a bit of a mixed bag, depends on what's going down in Funky Town. Because it's just been a new Magic set released, I'll be probably doing some more drafts and things like that on Arena. So feel free to check it out. I stream between 7 p.m. and 10 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, which is Greenwich Mean Time plus 10 hours, if you're keen to come and hang out. We've got a YouTube channel, got a Discord and a Facebook page, all under the Big Craigo. So feel free to go and check those out, like and subscribe. If you're keen, on Twitch here, where I'm currently streaming, if you're watching us on YouTube, you'll need to go to Twitch. You can follow me on Twitch. You could also subscribe to me on Twitch. Both of those actions will get you some extra access on the Discord to extra pages. Other than that, I think it's pretty straightforward for me. I want to say thanks to everyone that's coming and giving me the positive feedback on the Diablo stuff. It is relatively new. I only started doing it last Wednesday, so I'm really enjoying having people give me that feedback, so thanks. This video that I'm currently filming will be uploaded on Friday, because I need a couple of days just to get things sorted, because my internet is not very good and it takes me forever to upload stuff. Other than that, guys, thanks again. I hope to hear and see you come to these streams again, and other than that, I'll see you on the battlefields.